Well, I would have thrown it out there.
You would have shown that dog.
Yeah. No, not the dog, the car. 5:16, guys. We are dealing with some rain. But just know that it is winding down, so this is good. We're going to start to dry out here over the next hour or so. Still damp and really quite chilly here to begin our morning, but we'll end the day with sunshine. That rain quickly now heading off towards the east and southeast. So any rainfall will continue to decrease in coverage heading on through the next several hours. Later on today, you can see some of the clearing back out towards the west. That will be part of the forecast today, but another system comes right back in for tomorrow and into tomorrow afternoon. The front now making its way out through central Ohio after enjoying the warmest day of the week yesterday with the rain around. Today we're back to cooler weather behind that front. You can actually see how the rain just continues to drop off towards the south and southeast, and then look how we clear out later on today. So you'll need the sunglasses, but still a heavier coat throughout the day, as we're only going to warm back up, it looks like, into the middle 40s. We're currently at 40 degrees and a northwest wind at 13. Our dew points are down to 35, so not much fog out there. 41 in Muncie, 39 in Lafayette, and 41 in Bloomington. I mentioned the wind's got a little bit of a chill to it. Our wind chill currently at 33, feels like 32 in Lafayette, feels like 36 down in Bloomington. All right, breaking down the day. So cloudy skies on through 10 a.m. We start to see the skies brighten by 1 o'clock, and then sunshine by 4 o'clock this afternoon, up to 44. We'll be dry at 7 o'clock tonight. If you got any plans this evening, maybe heading out to the Indy Fuel game. They'll be taking on the Wheeling Nailers here. The puck drops at 7:35. We'll have a temperature right around 37 degrees, it looks like, by then. All right, rain to snow tomorrow. Just know that is in the mix, and we could see some slushy accumulations out of the system. It will come on through, and then we'll begin to dry out. Sunday does look dry with sunshine returning. Now, in terms of any icy conditions, likely that would happen after the snow was done, and we watch our temperatures continue to drop below 32 degrees. So tomorrow, our best accumulating snows will be north, mainly for the grassy areas. It looks like rain to wet snow, slick roads late, and up to 2.5 inches in some very isolated locations, mainly north and east of downtown. As we look at our 7-day forecast now, going into tomorrow, 39. 46 on Sunday. We're back to the 50s Monday and Tuesday of next week. Looks like rain chances on Tuesday. Big travel day on Wednesday. We'll have rain chances early on Wednesday. Thursday, though, Thanksgiving Day, looks like sunshine and 43.
All right, Jim, thank you. We are starting to see some